Hey guys, we're here back in the Kelsfield Training Center. Yeah. Matthias, you did the 4-day training. Matthias Heckman. Matthias Heckman used to work in Almarai the last 3 years, and he's a real cow guy. What did you learn from cow signals here?
I think to do it in a quick, structured way when you are on the farm, to have a very structured way, look at all the different things in the farm, so you get a... You don't really miss anything because it's often you are on a farm and you very quickly miss a little thing.
So looking at the details and also looking at the cow signals diamond, the protocol, the principle of cow signals is a real nice concept. We also discussed people signals, and you talk about one of your guys you work with in Omari. What's his name?
Stephen Patton. Yeah, very good guy, very good with staff, and very enthusiastically learning everything that's happening on the farm.
Exactly.
And
definitely. It's nice to hear because Stephen is a great fan of cow signals. I never met him, but now he was telling me about him, and he's a humor guy on the big dairy. I think that's what we need, more guys with humor to make a joke and to make work fun, and that's why we do people signals, to make it fun. And we had a great week here this week, so if you want to join in one of our trainings, you're more than welcome. Thank you very much, Matthias.
All right.
And we'll see each other again. Right. Cow signals, people signals. Thank you for watching.